skies of a different light. Why noise that keeps me up at night? I can't help but think back to you. I wish that I could find.
Hi guys. Yesterday was a hot, long walking day. And then we tried to reach the Ukrainian border. Sadly, we did not succeed, which you can check in the link above. But today is gonna be a cool, short cycling video. And we are gonna try to reach the Ukrainian border again. So, come along.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
This time I promise it won't break. I'm hoping the things haven't changed. Life took us far apart, but it never took away my heart. Have you been?
Today we are gonna do a 50 kilometer ride. Not too difficult, a little bit up and down. We hope that in the end we will reach the Ukrainian border again. So we don't give up. We just change plans. And I think this time we have a better chance of succeeding. But you never know with us.
And I know that it's hard with you, but I'm coming home.
How do you feel?
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah. Not a little bit I'm coming so relaxed. Because of the climbs of yesterday.
Yeah. Cool.
We'll stay up till morning and head out exploring. Make up for months that we've missed. Cause the cold air is calling and my head's recalling the moment that I was convinced.
So while we are slowly climbing, it gives us the opportunity to tell you something about the area we are in. At first, The first feeling you get was a bit of moi, is this it? Or that's at least for me, maybe not for Sabine.
Yeah, not about the nature is great, but maybe the civilization.
Okay, yeah.
That was a little bit moi at first sight.
Yeah.
But
then we stayed a bit longer, we looked a bit further, and we notice there's a distinct sort of freedom feeling, a hippie feeling is there in this area. And actually, for not so long ago, there used to live hippies in this area. And I can totally understand that. So, and while saying this about the hippie feeling, currently you can also see that the area has been boosted. There has been help from the European Union. I think they made roads, particularly roads for it, with these funds. It's good. And also tourism is picking up. It's starting to change, you can see that. But maybe it's also for the best, because what you can see is that the changes that are being done, they are in line with what used to be here. Yeah, really like to be here. I think it's a place to visit. So yeah, if you're in the area, drop by. At the end of this road, I'm not sure what there is, but if I look at Google Maps, there is the border. We've seen two police cars already in this very small stretch of road. Did you see that? Telling traffic to get off the road. Thank you. just were stopped by the Straat. It's local police.
Yeah.
But we were lucky, they just let us by. So the local police told us, yeah, if you want to see the border, you need to go in the mountains. I did not tell them, yeah, we were there yesterday. And it was not possible. So now we're trying it by bike. Getting close to the border now, guys. Here it is. Apparently we should not go any further. Also here, very clear sign. The guys that were just letting us through, they are now coming up behind us. So they're clearly very keen. We're not supposed to go there. No, it's okay. Then we don't do that. It's so close to the border. Yet, it is so far away. There was guys in the background. They really came for us to stop us.
Yeah, they don't want us to go any further.
No, and then there's the signs and things like that. So it's very clear.
Yeah.
Don't go there. Okay. I'm sorry, guys, but in this case, we are really wanting to listen to the Polish border patrol. Because we are far away from home.
Yeah, we don't want to get in any
trouble. We don't want any issues. I have not seen many tourists here, just Polish tourists, but not foreign tourists. So we're going to listen. We're going to stop right here.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
So mission failed, unfortunately.
And we leave you with us returning to our camping. A very nice place to stay. Basic, but we loved it. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you next week. Same day, same time, different video. Bye bye.